carriage has now arrived at the Palace of Westminster, where the Queen will lie in state until her funeral next Monday. Guards removing the bearskin hats in preparation for the carrying of the coffin.
Party, 8 soldiers from Queen's Company of the 1st Battalion, Grenadier Guards. 8 young men charged with this most public of duties. From within Westminster Hall comes the sound of the choirs of the Chapel Royal and Westminster Abbey, singing a setting of Psalm 139. O Lord, thou hast searched me out and known me, thou knowest my down sitting. Mine uprising. Words sung 20 years ago as the coffin of Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, was carried into this hall.